Michelle Glass here. We are looking at our radius, which is our lateral bone of the forearm. Remember, there are two bones sitting side by side in the forearm, which is, of course, going from the elbow area to the wrist area. You are looking here at the anterior side of this bone. This is your proximal end, so that's up near the elbow, and then this is the distal end, so down near the wrist. Your proximal end is very, very round. This is called the radial head. This is actually fitting in with the capitulum of the humeral condyle. On the front surface, we have a radial tuberosity. And then as we look down at the distal end, we're going to see a radial styloid process. And on the medial side, we are going to see what's called the ulnar notch. So this is where the ulnar, excuse me, this is where the radius hugs or snugs or spoons the ulna. Remember, the radius itself is the lateral bone of the forearm. And so I like to position mine and think about my styloid process as pointing out towards my thumb. We can know our direction here because the radial tuberosity is on the front. And when we look at our distal end, the anterior side is nice and smooth. If you look at the posterior side, it's extremely bumpy and grooved. So make sure your posterior side is down. Make sure that your ulnar notch is on the medial side of the bone. And then you've got it. So this is a left radius. Let's take a look at just a minute at Mr. Thrifty's articulated arm. So here we can see to some extent how the ulna is forming the elbow. So we have our olecranon process and then olecranon fossa, trochlear knot trapped around the trochlea, coronoid process fitting into the coronoid fossa there. And then notice how the radial head is positioned so that it can go around that capitulum. It can snug in when the elbow is bent to that radial fossa. We have the radial head up against that radial notch that's on the ulna. And then here would be our ulna notch, making room for the ulna side by side. See how that styloid process is in line with the thumb. And you got it.